Hey Bears, I am the Gaming Chrisley and welcome to Identity 5, but the skills are banned challenge. So basically you have to play a whole match as a hunter, but you are not allowed to use a single skill. I will go for Joseph in this little challenge right here, because Joseph is a new hunter for me. And I really want to play with him a little bit. I really want to try him out. Alright, there we go. It only took us 1 minute 30. I mean, sometimes it takes me like 4 minutes to find a freaking match. But hey, we are in here. We've got a little team out of a coordinator. The lawyer. No, it's not the lawyer anymore. It's the perfumer. Then the mechanic and the priestess. And look at this. FRNTSW. What? Okay, she just realizes it is me, and we are just readying up right here. He is the hunter. Okay, now they are realizing that it's me, but hey, that shouldn't be a problem, right? I mean, I am playing the no skill challenge right here, so actually it should be really, really easy for them, right? It should be really easy for them. So here we are on the Arms Factory map, and let's see if we can get the epic Victory Royale in the No Skill Challenge. But first we have to find them. I'm already annoyed that I cannot use the freaking cameras. I am already annoyed about that, but I think there's already... No, that's a camera. Great, Chrisley. Wow, really good gameplay already. There's another camera. Look at this. Those cameras, they are just like... Please, Joseph, use me!
Darfst du schüchtern?
No, don't! Ah, that was a big mistake. Jesus. Yeah. That is so bad already. I already hate this challenge. Come back, little mechanic. Okay, I got the robot. That wasn't my aim. That wasn't my goal right here. But hey, never mind. Come on. She's clapping. Come on. I hit it her. What? Okay, alright, there we go. First hit in this freaking challenge. She is trying to get away from me. Ah, did I really hit? I really hit the robot again. There we go. That was a mistake. We've got her. While she tried to put on a pallet, no chance. There we go. Got the first survivor on the rocket chair, but they also deciphered 2 machines. That's really not good. I am really annoyed that I can't use my... Okay, that... She's stuck! She was walking against the wall! Let's see, okay, there is someone going to rescue the mechanic. This is not going to happen. Alright, I hit the coordinator, but they are running away. What am I even doing? Let's go for the mechanic right here. I hit the perfumer through the wall? Oh my god, even I think that was unfair. Jesus, what was this? Come on, my little girl. Here's your very own chair to the moon. Rocket chair to the moon. Let me hit the pillars real quick. This one as well. Alright, so where's your team, huh? Let's see if we can find someone over here. Okay, someone rescued her. That's really bad. Alright, there we go. No, I missed her. Come on, come back. Come back, little coordinator. Alright, we've got the coordinator down. But they are pretty good. I have to be honest, they are pretty good. Here, your very own rocket chair to the moon, little coordinator. But where is your team? Okay, there is a survivor. There are some scratch marks. No. She's probably going to rescue her. Alright, there we go. Come back, guys. Come back, please. Alright, we've got the priestess. I bet the coordinator will just shoot me. Come on, pick her up. Thank you very much. Yeah, I knew it. There she is. Come on. Sit down on the chair. And I know that they're... What is going on? What the heck is this? Why am I still here? Just to suffer?
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
I'm going for the coordinator. Alright, there we go. She tried to fool me, but I got her. Come on, coordinator. I already see your very own rocket chair to the moon. They are still in need to decipher 2 more machines. This is epic. Come on. No, go to the moon. Go right to the moon. Why is she going right to the moon? The perfumer is healed up. I can already see the mechanic right here. Ah, I missed her. No, I didn't. I actually got her really good. And the coordinator is rescued again. There. What a team. What a team. They are going to rescue each survivor all the time. And I still have all survivors to go. Jesus Christ. Is there... Oh my god, there's already the perfumer, which is great. That was a big mistake to actually hit her. Alright, we've got the... Hopefully, I will send the mechanic to the moon right away this time. I really can't stand this anymore. Come on. Okay, they deciphered one machine. Go to the moon, please. There we go, the first survivor going straight to the moon. And we can see the coordinator right here. No, I missed her. The no skill challenge, everybody. It's a little bit annoying, I have to be honest. Come on, I'm going to hit her. Double oof. Double oof, everybody. Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm not going for the coordinator anymore. I'm trying to find the other survivors. They must be somewhere over there since they are decoding machines, right? I swear to God, they're in here. They are in here. Yep, 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 they are. Damn it. Where are they going? Okay, there we have the perfumer. She is trying to fool me. I'm using the skill. Oh my god, I messed it up. I was using the skill. Jesus Christ, I am the worst. I already lost my own challenge. Just great. Did she use it? No, she didn't. Oh my god, what am I even doing? I can't get her. I am way too dumb to get her. Jesus Christ. Come on, perfumer. I will get you. You know that. I will get you. Stop running around. There is the dungeon. I missed her. Oh my god. What am I even doing right here? Alright, we've got the perfumer down. I used my skill about 2 times, I guess. Which is not really allowed, which is really bad, to be honest. I'm really sorry for that. What did I think? Alright, the perfumer is going straight to the moon. I have to walk all over the complete map. Look at this. Priestess escaped. Coordinator is probably getting away as well. She's over there. Not sure what she is doing. Escaping. What is going on with my screen recording? Holy heck, what is this? I hope this happened. I hope this didn't happen all the time. Okay, we've got a tie, eliminated 2 survivors. I even messed up my own challenge. I said no skill challenge. Skills are banned, and I used skills like 2 times. Epic fail right here. Never mind, I hope you enjoyed this video anyways. If so, make sure to leave a fat like to support my channel. And of course, make sure to leave me a comment in the comment section below if you played this challenge and what you think about this challenge. Of course, share this video with all of your friends. And if you are new on my channel and you want to stay up to date all around Identity 5, make sure to subscribe to The Gaming Grizzly. I hope you all have a great day and see you all in the next video. Bye-bye!
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
Holy heck, what is this? Oh my god, even I think that was unfair.